Salut le gars, comme je le dis toujours, mon français, mon lingala n'est pas bien. Je veux mélanger les français, l'anglais et les lingala, comme le youtubeur aime toujours dire. N'oubliez pas de vous abonner, cliquez la cloche de notification, partagez, likez et mettez le commentaire en bas. Toutes mes réseaux sociaux seraient sous la barre de description, s'il vous plaît, regardez ça. J'ai décidé de faire un petit vlog, mini vlog. Vous allez me suivre 3 jours à Londres avec mon copain. Ouais, donc quelqu'un il est là. Oh, my South African, oh my Kosa, here you go, you know what I mean. So, 3 jours à Londres, on est dans le taxi, direction Piccadilly train station. If you live in the UK, then you know what I'm about. Peace out. I'll let you know when I'm like in the train station. You know the route to let. Come on, let you tell me who is who, yeah. Tell me what to do. Now you guys sing this song for you, yeah. Oh, no. Contest, I'm better than them. If you want to... So, we at the train station, obviously. The en route to, what do you call it? Londres. Post with the aggressivity. Yeah. See you guys later, man. I might take a little of us when we're actually moving. What, like, what's our seat number? Salut le gars, comme je le dis toujours, mon français, mon lingala n'est pas bien. Je veux mélanger les français, l'anglais et les lingala, comme le youtubeur aime toujours dire. N'oubliez pas de vous abonner, cliquer la cloche de notification, partager, liker et mettre le commentaire en bas. Toutes mes réseaux sociaux seraient sous la barre des descriptions. On est le 28 août 2021. Je suis actuellement à Londres pour une fête de mariage. Ouais, j'ai décidé pourquoi pas faire un petit vlog. Au cas où tu te demandes c'est quoi dans mon visage, j'ai mis un moisturizer. On ne me sponsorise pas, mais c'est Bulldog. Skincare for men. Moi, je suis une femme, mais j'aime bien parce qu'il y a pas mal des histoires qui sont bien dedans. Il y a vitamine E. Thé vert, thé essentiel, l'huile, etc. etc. Comme je viens de le dire, ça serait un mini vlog où vous allez me suivre. Ma séjour à Londres. Cette vlog serait plus en anglais que le français. Excusez-moi si vous ne comprenez pas l'anglais. Bah, c'est parti. Greetings, my earthly human being. We are the 28th of August 2021. I'm currently in London. I'm staying at the Holiday Inn in Oxford Street. No, sorry, Oxford Circus. Right, so I'm down here for a wedding. I thought why not do a little mini vlog whereby I get to show you what I got up to this bank holiday. Because if you live in the UK, you know it's bank holiday. It's also Pride Week, so happy Pride to all my LGBTQ people. I don't know if I said it right, but yeah. So in case you're wondering what's in my face, I'm not being sponsored by anyone. It is Bulldog's skincare for men sensitive moisturizer, specially formulated with 2 essential oil, green tea, I can't pronounce the next one, and vitamin E to help hydrate skin. So yeah, like I like using men products sometimes on my face, like I don't know why, but we move. So this is gonna be a mini vlog. I'm gonna try my best to vlog as much as possible. So at the moment, I'm just getting my face ready for the beat I will potentially do. Me and makeup were not the best. Oh, I got my nails done yesterday. Shout out to, give me a second, guys. I'll get the name so you guys, oh, I'll do a room tour as well.
I'll get the name so you guys can actually know what I'm on about, or I might just leave it in the description. Actually, I'll leave it in the description so you guys can actually check it out if you live in Manchester. Yeah, I also got my lashes done. Same woman that did my nails did my lashes, so I will leave her Instagram in the description. Yeah, like I said, right now I'm just like bit in the face, do you know what I mean, before actually be the face, like putting makeup on. I'm not attending the actual like wedding ceremony, which started like an hour ago or something. I'm just gonna attend the reception, so the after party. So I will try my best to vlog as much as possible whilst we're down here. Yeah. Oh, black on June 16th, support the movement. So yeah, anyways, I'll see you in the next one. Greetings, outfit of the day. Mother bought me that. Yves Saint Laurent, Boohoo, Eagle, all that good stuff, you get me. So yeah, where is it? There's Bay. I don't know if you guys can see my outfit, but yeah, like we're off to a wedding. We're waiting for Uber. This Uber man is telling us to like come, so God knows where, but
come to the man.
Right. Anyways, I will try my best to insert a little clip of us at the wedding. Oh. If not, then just
wait. Hey, I don't know what that is.
So yeah. Thanks. Bye.
Thank you.
comme je le dis toujours, mon français, mon lingala n'est pas bien. Je veux mélanger le français, l'anglais et les lingala. Comme le youtubeur aime toujours dire, n'oubliez pas de vous abonner, cliquez la cloche de notification, partagez les likez, mettez des commentaires en bas. Si vous posez des questions, why is my face looking crazy? Don't you worry, I got on a face scrub by Man Cave. This is not sponsored, but I'm just trying to put you on something new. It exfoliates and smooths skin with olive stone, horse chestnut, zinc PCA, aloe vera and grapeseed oil. Yeah, check it out. I am not being sponsored by them, but I'm just putting it out there. Yeah, I don't know what the day is gonna bring, but you know what, we move. Y'all just gonna see what I got up to in it. So yeah, I'll see you in the next lifetime. Bye. Hello, hi, good morning. It is what time is that? In the UK it's 8:32. This is how the lift look like. Black owned brand, June 16th. The hoodie that I got on, the trackie that I got on, and the t-shirt that I got on. All black owned business, June 16th. I'll leave the description.
Guys, look how cute. Look how cute that little section is. Like, I want this in my house. Like, that little pot there. I want to put it in my pot room. It's like so cute. There you can put your wine collection or your whiskey. Obviously, as you can see, there's like champagne displayed there. I don't know what the heck that is, but that is cute. I like that little section right there. Cute. Yeah. This is how it's supposed to look like. Anyways.
Right, we're out here. Let's see. I got on a jean from Stradivarius something. Karen Miller, boyfriend's hat. Alexander McQueen. We're looking for boots or super drug because I need to buy nail polish. So when I did my nails, I forgot to book for a pedi. So I need to take out my nail polish, my red nail polish, and put like the clear nail polish on. And then we're gonna go eat some food. Haters Bay, walking like he's a roadman and everything. But yeah, I shall let you know when we get to the restaurant. So it is Sunday the 29th. This was our second location. Like, we are at Houston Square Hotel. I'm not getting sponsored by this, so I'm just doing a little room tour. This is how our room looks like. Like, it's quite tiny. It's a bit, if you're claustrophobic, it's not ideal. Right. Nothing special. We have the fridge, of course. We have a little like tea section, the TV. Obviously, it's myself. Yeah, and then this section over here, and then obviously that's the bed. I'll show you guys how big the bed is. Yeah, the thing that I like is this. This is a bathroom, like a shower room or something like that, right? Excuse the mess that you see over there, but like, obviously marbles, as you can see. So cute. And that's the shower room. guys can see, but again, excuse the little mist that you see over there. Very cute. It's a bit tiny, like it's a bit claustrophobic, do you know what I mean? Like it's a bit exposed.
If you were having a shower and a cleaner was to walk in, I'm sure they can see you. But it's a nice place, do you know what I mean? If you wanted to come to London and you wanted to book Euston Square Hotel, why not? If your train station is not far from here, yep, you can. So yeah, like this vlog has not been